Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to the finale of Noble Lady Nadia. So let's go ahead and get started with episode 11 in 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Know about this, guys. Ain't that really cheating, though? Oh my God. Seriously? That's different, right? Uh-oh. She's right. Oh, baby. You didn't want to take your time? Right. Yeah, but you don't have that much time, though, Alan. Stop. Another lap. Well, what's inside? Could have been a love letter, but I don't think so. I get that. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, yeah, I mean, because she trusts you. Chris. The case, the bag. But same thing with Charlotte. Oh my God. Girl, I would have just jumped down. Boom, you would have been ahead. You ain't actually have to follow behind him on the same trail. Dude, come on, dang. See, that's why Well, what else can you do, kid? He has spit on him. No, that's spit. For a little bit of time, a limited time, really. Or she followed her. You okay? my God. And because she's your sister. No, are you gonna tell her? Well, too late. Okay. These two were very close to having a moment. So, Natalia has stuff that is important memories of her and Charlotte. And she's super close to showing Charlotte and such. But no, it was just taken away. It's okay. We're gonna have to see it in the last episode though. But I don't really like the fact that Chris, due to the fact is, yeah, he was the most popular kid around. Yes, Natalia comes in, she's more popular, she gets a lot more eyes and ears around her and about her, people talking about her. Good things, probably even bad things too, because kids are just people in general. We make up rumors and gossip and ish because if we don't like somebody because we feel some type of way, yeah, we're gonna do something about that. So I get the fact is this kid is acting like a little ish, but to take something that is so important to her and to take it and throw it down a dungeon and being like, okay, hey, the first one who gets down there gets to keep it. They're like, you don't even know what's that worth, how much it's worth to her. Kids. Kids. You love them, but you oh, God. Love-hate relationship, but you still love them at the end of the day. Because, kids. They're babies. I mean, still, they don't know anything that much at the end of the day, but still. They might kiss. Oh, let's go. If they do, like, regardless, I'm gonna be happy and stuff. But we know Alan is coming to save both of them and Chris as well. But who knows how this is all going to end? Just everything that we saw is just speculation until I see the last episode. Here's hoping that they do kiss because I would love to see it. I'm just saying. But go ahead and pause the video and I will see you guys in 1 second for episode 12. Okay, final episode in 3, 2, 1, okay, whose stuff is here? Oh, past purchase. You can say that. Yeah, see, she's too sweet. She could never. Funny enough, she's right in front of you, sweetie. Well, I unfortunately, baby, you kind of idolize him right now, so. Oh, that's because you do. Chris? Oh, damn, kid. I hope so too.
Really?
Aw. Nope, it's in there. No. Right. Because she wants to know if your feelings are the same. Excuse me. What if it's Dorothy? You're stepping on them. At all. You guys. On the wall. Poor baby. Oh, you finished it! Oh, she used to own the mansion. Very lively. Too romantic. Sure, you can say that. No. Talk about everything. Everybody. Oh, if this don't get no season two, you can't end the show like that. There's gotta be like a confirmation or something for a season two. It makes me want to look it up real quick and go on like the Twitter page and something like that. But okay, final thoughts on this. This was like ridiculously cute, sickly cute. I can't diabetes cute. I love this cast of these characters and just even the Seiyus who got to portray these characters for, 12 freaking episodes. The connection of both Charlotte and Ellen is just top tier, like really high. I mean, you once again, two seiyus, of course. You put them together in an anime, and especially if it's a romantic one, you already know it's gonna be a damn good wild ride. My best girl, my favorite seiyu, she did awesome. She does beautifully. I can't speak. She does beautifully in any anime she does. Whether it's good, bad, or indifferent, whatever it is, she always does a good job with her stuff. And same thing with Alan Seiyu. I mean, damn, like he makes me miss Jobless Reincarnation, but I mean, we know that's coming back soon. So I love the fact that I got to see something else in with him in it, really, because it, like I said, it fills that like void until eventually we get the second half of season two. But no, this is really sweet. I mean, damn, I hate the fact that I'm now over with this and I'm done with it. But it was good. You just abruptly end like that. Okay. But no, seriously, this was super freaking cute. Every single week, and I mean, I kind of got this done very quickly though. It was just good. Very, very good. Even though, like, at first, going all the way back in episode one, because by the time this comes out, you guys are already. Well, number one, y'all will be done, but you know, today is the first. So, of course, tomorrow on the second, like I think three and four will be out tomorrow, I believe. I'm not 100% sure. I have to go back and look. But even at the beginning of this, to seeing like thinking that, okay, naughtiness, I'm thinking that, and then like, no, it's naughty stuff, but not, you know, what you actually think it is, you know, get your head out of the gutter. But no, still, it was super adorable. Super cute. I just love the little things that he got to teach her and such. And I love the fact that she got to reunite with her family. That was the best thing about this. Like, yes, as much as I love me some romance with our little couple, the fact is that she got to finally see and be and interact with her sister again was just like everything. I wanted to fucking cry, but I was like, I'm trying not to cry today. But no, I'm glad that she finally got to, you know, see her again. But yeah, that ending. You can't end like that and expect me not to ask for season two. So, you know, here's hope of a potential season two if they really want to do it. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards the entirety of Noble Lady Naughtiness. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially. I think what I'm probably going to do after this, it's fairly obvious what is coming up next. But I think what I'm going to do, because I'm probably going to start recording them tomorrow on the second when I come home from work, I think what we're going to do once this is done, I think I'm going to let a week or two go by. I'm not 100% sure yet. And then the following, either the following Friday or the Friday after, that is when you'll get the start of the next series, of course. It is a long one, not Monogatari long, but it is long. The first season is like 24 episodes, and if I start recording by tomorrow, I wouldn't even be halfway done. I'll still be at the beginning regardless. But the next series that I am watching, I am truly excited to see. It's something that I at first did not want to watch because I think it wasn't going to be like my thing and such. But when we get more into it, due to the situation that happened at my Christmas party that I went with my coworkers and stuff for my job, one of my coworkers, she really got me to like and convinced me to watch the show. So I'm going to check it out to see what it is and how it is. And of course, one of my saves that I have a crush on is in the damn show. So, you know, that's a win-win for me. But until then, you guys, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.